the Houston Rockets. They got surprised in game two, lost home court advantage, but they come right back in game three to get it back. And they went up by 30 points in the first half. James Harden had 25 points tonight. The rookie Donovan Mitchell only had 10. The Rockets had to let the Jazz know, hey, that was a great game too. You got a little bit lucky. We're real contenders. And that's not going to happen again. Look at this ball movement. They're leaving people open. Another three. Look at that scoreboard. It's getting ugly here early on. The crowd is completely silent. They don't like what they're watching. And they're leaving players open. Maybe that could start a run. Maybe, just maybe. More transition basketball. Bad defense from the Rockets. That's another thing. They didn't have that effort going in game two. It's like they stopped playing defense. Normally, the Rockets are a really good defensive team. They at least hustle and try, but they had lapses in game two. And even in this game, they had a few lapses. But they're right back to doing what they do, a lob pass inside. And then Eric Gordon, another splash. This lead has ballooned up to 30 in the first half. It's an uphill climb from here. And when you're down by 30, it's just too difficult to come back. Joe Ingles, he had that big game in game two. He only had 6 points tonight. And look at that. That is embarrassing on the inbound pass. What's going on? James Harden with that step back. Is that some travel cheese? He gets fouled by Mitchell. That's going to be three free throws. Harden gets into the paint, throws up a floater, gets his own rebound, and then puts it up. It's an and one. The Rockets, all of a sudden, tonight, they play totally different. They look like a different team. Nene with the pump fake and the slam. The scoreboard is an embarrassment. The fans can't believe they paid for this. Another floater alert. Rockets go up 2-1. Jazz are not happy right now. They're a little bit worried. I wonder if the rage can do damage to him on his body. Ooh! I need to just stay away because every time he does that, it takes like 20% of my health away. Let me go ahead and refill this rage right here. We got rage. I'm gonna do it because when you use rage, you get your health back. You get your health back. Let's go!